class osteoctys comes from Greek word osteon, that is bone, ichthys, that is fish. It comprises the true bony fishes. Study of bony fish known as ichthyology. Today we are discuss about Labiorhynchitta. Without any further delay, let's start. Systematic position: phylum Chordata, class Osteichthyes, order Cypriniformes, type Labiorhynchitta. Labiorhynchitta is also known as Rehu. Rehu is commonly found in freshwater ponds, rivers and lakes. It prefers clean water and respires by gills. It feeds on herbivore, eating alga and aquatic plants. It is oviparous and breeds in running water in the month of July and August. Body is spindle-shaped, large, silver-colored fish. Adults can reach a maximum weight of 45 kg, maximum length up to 2 meters. Body is divided into three parts: head, trunk, and tail. Trunk and tail are covered by a thin, rounded, overlapping dermal circuloid scale. The ring-like marking on scale circuli are used to determine the age of fish. The skin comprises of two parts: outer epidermis and inner dermis. Digestive system. Digestive system comprises the alimentary canal and associated digestive glands. The alimentary canal is divided into mouth, buccal cavity, pharynx, oesophagus, intestine and rectum, with its external opening, the anus. Mouth. Mouth is a subterminal bounded by fleshy upper and lower lips. Buccal cavity. Mouth leads into broad dorso ventral compressed buccal cavity. Teeth and tongue are not present in Rehu. Buccal cavity is provided with thick muscles. Pharynx. Pharynx is also dorso ventrally compressed and bounded by gill arcs and differentiated into a broad anterior respiratory part and narrow posterior masticatory part. Oesophagus. Pharynx leads into short narrow tubular oesophagus. Its mucosal lining and longitudinally folded. The pneumatic duct from air bladder opens dorsally into oesophagus. Stomach. In labio do not have stomach, which is difficult to understand. The oesophagus opened behind straight into an elongated intestinal bulb. Opening between the two is guarded by oesophageal valve to prevent vomiting. Gastric gland lacking in intestinal bulb contains absorptic and mucous cell. Intestinal bulb is followed by a thin, narrow and extremely elongated intestine, about 8 meter. Rectum. The intestine is followed terminally into a thin walled, nearly 1 meter long. Rectum opens outside through anus located just in front of urogenital opening.